silently out. Oh, who is that minstrel by yon shady bower, whose heart is so tenderly touching with skill? Oh, who could it be but young Ned of the Hill? And he sings, "Lady love, won't you come with me now? Oh, come and live merrily under the bough, and I'll pillow your head where the light fairies tread, if you will but wed with young Ned of the Hill." Has no castle or hall, no bowman nor spearman to come at his call. But one little archer of exquisite skill has loosed a bright shaft for young Ned of the Hill. But it is hard to escape to this young lady's bower, for high is her castle and guarded the tower. But where there is a will, there is always a way, and young Eileen has gone with young Ned of. And he sings, "Lady love, won't you come with me now? Oh, come and live merrily under the bough, and I'll pillow your head where the light fairies tread, if you will but wed with young Ned of the Hill."